Thank you to Enid now, where the owner of a restaurant's coming under fire after some of his customers claim he's running his business under policies that are offensive and discriminatory. We talked with him, and fair warning, some of his language is harsh. News Channel 4's Ashley Cringan has the story.
Gary's Chicaro's, a restaurant and bar in Enid. It's been open for more than four decades and carries quite the reputation.
I've been in business 44 years. I think I can spot a freak or I really don't want gays around. I don't deal with these people walking down the street with no jobs, welfare. If I reached over there and slapped the out of you, you should be offended. But to say chink, you know, or somebody call me a bigot, that doesn't bother me. Why should it bother you?
Would you call me chink?
No. Not unless we were drinking and joking around or something.
That's the owner, Gary James. Now a wave of comments sweeping Facebook claim he refuses to serve blacks, Hispanics, and people with disabilities like Matt Gard.
He just doesn't like certain people of race, of color, ethnicity.
Gard was a regular at Gary's Chicaro's for years. He turned a blind eye to the owner's choice of customers until recently.
Now he tried to find a weak excuse to not let me in as with my wheelchair or the weak excuse of having loud people with me.
After getting turned away for a steak dinner, Gard says it's about his disability.
He created the issue.
James claims that's not the case.
You only have one time here. You create more an issue, you're out forever.
Gard and at least 140 others on this Facebook page say James has crossed the line to discrimination. Even the business's t-shirt is offensive. Derogatory slogans against homosexuals splashed on both sides. It has the N-word on the front and check out the sleeve, offensive to women, and threats of violence against Muslims, minorities, and Democrats. James proudly wears the shirt.
I really don't want gays around. Any man that would compromise his body would compromise anything.
Loud behavior that doesn't sit well with everyone.
The people that still go back and patronize his business or condoning his behavior and how he treats other people.
Well, if you work, you own a business, you pay your taxes, you're more than welcome in here. If you're on welfare, stay at home. Spend my money there.
Strong words in a small town where so far no one has challenged his business practices. In Enid, Ashley Cringan, News Channel 4.